Undertaker just tapped out. I think we might have a new Undisputed Champion in Kurt Angle.
The winner of this match is...
I think the referee's confused.
The referee is standing there confused, trying to keep Kurt Angle away.
Undertaker looks nervous.
Gentlemen, referee Mike Chioda's official decision. This match is a draw. Therefore, still WWE Undisputed Champion, The Undertaker.
You can't argue that call. No precedent's been set. This has never happened in the history of the WWE.
Good evening. Based upon the fact that last week The Undertaker defended the Undisputed Championship against Jeff Hardy on Raw and against Kurt Angle on SmackDown, I have taken the liberty of giving The Undertaker a well-deserved night off. Furthermore, The Undertaker is preparing to welcome The Rock back to SmackDown this Thursday night. However, due to the controversy surrounding the Kurt Angle versus Undertaker match, the highlights of which you just witnessed, and in the interest of fairness, the main event at Vengeance will now be Kurt Angle versus The Rock versus The Undertaker in a triple threat matchup for the undisputed WWE Championship. Thank you.
Pay-per-view in Detroit, less than 2 weeks away.